Joe, every year the flu virus kills about 500,000 people around the world. This year, as we know, is a particularly bad strain of it. But government researchers are working furiously to develop what they call a universal flu vaccine that could combat different strains of the virus for years to come. And this place is at the cutting edge.
It's not a pandemic this year, but as always, it causes serious illness and even death. A big part of the problem, vaccines that can't keep up with the flu virus.
Why isn't the flu vaccine that we're getting now as effective as it should be?
People get exposed to influenza more or less every year, but the influenza virus itself generally changes a little bit. It drifts.
Not like illnesses that we get childhood vaccines for, like measles or polio, according to Dr. Anthony Fauci, head of the U.S. government's Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases. He took us inside the lab that could be turning that battle in our favor, the Vaccine Research Center at NIH, where more than a dozen top minds are developing a universal flu vaccine. If they nail it,
then you'll have a vaccine that you can give to someone and not worry about those little bit changes from year to year, and you'll have a response. You may need to give it every few years, every 5 years, every 10 years, but you won't have to give it every year and have to chase after those little changes.
But Fauci says it means changing the plan of attack.
This is the flu virus. On it are a bunch of proteins called hemagglutins. Blown up, they look like this. Now, the problem with the vaccine as we know it now is that it induces a response that only attacks the head of each hemagglutin, which changes basically from year to year. So the vaccine can't quite keep up with it. Now, the goal of the universal vaccine being developed at this lab is to attack not only the head, but the stem of the hemagglutin, which doesn't change. So if they can induce a response that attacks the stem, they can combat multiple strains of the flu for years to come.
A crucial step takes place in the tissue culture room.
What you see here are studies where we've actually grown the flu virus in culture, and we're taking human serum specimens, so human blood specimens, and we're asking if we've taught the immune system to make antibodies to the conserved region of the virus.
Fauci says when it's ready, the universal vaccine won't eradicate the flu.
But I think that you're going to have a significant impact on the incidence of influenza as well as the degree of protection.
So how far out are we from people like you and me actually being able to get this universal flu vaccine? Dr. Fauci says it's not going to be next year, but it's also not going to be in 40 years. He said, with some luck, it might be 10 years down the road, and if they can accelerate it, maybe even sooner. Joe?